Greetings from Istanbul Technical University. I'm Emir, the team lead of the ITU Rover team. Please welcome our 8th generation rover, ITU AXA Rover.
ITU Rover Team is a project team established in 2016 that works in space robotics specializing in rover science. For 8 years, the team keeps working in a multidisciplinary atmosphere that consists of every faculty of our university: engineering, science, management and architecture. There are currently 60 total team members from 6 subteams. While the mechanical subteams designs the mechanical parts and manufactures them, the electronic subteam's responsibility is to develop embedded softwares and printed circuit board design. The software subteams create algorithms and software architecture that perform tasks, then integrates into the hardware of the rover. Science subteam's responsibility is to carry out the geological study of Mars. These technical subteams coordinate by the technical team lead. The management side is separated into 2 parts, which are the organization subteam responsible for financial activities and the creative design subteam that shapes the brand image of the ITU Rover team and creates innovative designs. ITU Rover team is a pioneer in spreading rover science to our whole country. With the European Rover Challenge, we aim to have an important position worldwide to inspire the world, as we do in our country. In order to achieve our this goal, the ERC is a chance to expand our vision and make us better than we were yesterday. Participating the European Rover Challenge is a huge opportunity to improve ourselves about space robotics while gaining inspiration for new ideas.
In this year's rover, we utilize a 4-wheel rocker suspension with a differential bar to make sure all 4 wheels stay in contact with the ground at all times. This mechanism allows the rover to climb high slopes and increases terrain performance. High-torque brushless DC motors are placed in the aluminium hubs of each wheel to protect them from outer effects such as the rough terrain, dust, and possible impact. Custom-designed 3D-printed TPU tires provide high traction and damping, and the ABS rims strengthen the wheels. Our rover's chassis is made from perforated aluminium profiles for versatility and easy assembly. With this design, we are able to organize the rover according to the mission requirements.
The rover operates using a 42-voltage lithium-ion battery as its power source. Through the use of the power distribution board, we step down the battery voltage to 24, 19.5, 12, and 5 voltage respectively. The rover's power switch is utilized to completely disable the vehicle's power supply. We employ specially designed custom PCB to manage the indicator system of the rover, which then transmits data to the onboard computer. We implement BLDC motor drivers for controlling the brushless motors within the rover's driving system, while in vehicle communication is facilitated using a KNFT and UART protocol. Communication between the ground station and the rover is established using the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz Wi-Fi modules.
Our driving system includes path planning, avoiding obstacles, and generating coast maps for autonomous navigation. 3D coast maps is generated with our SLAM algorithm using LiDAR, and then this map is utilized for path planning. In order to successfully complete the navigation mission, a behavior tree is constructed. After determining initial values of the tag coordinates, rover autonomously goes to goals by detecting AR tags across the environment by the help of the cameras. Also, our rover can be driven with a keyboard from our navigation interface, which is accessible from a web browser.
We have built a new 6 degrees of freedom robotic car powered by brushed DC motors, recycled wheel, gearboxes, and battery resistance to achieve required torque and reduce backlash. Battery drives helped us position our motors for better fate but make balance. To reduce weight, a smaller recycled wheel reducer has been developed, and carbon fiber tubes has been utilized, which also increased durability. Thanks to our manipulator's versatile design, we can easily change the configuration suitable for different tasks.
In this year's robotic car, we use SM32-based BLDC motor drivers, which uses KNFT protocol to communicate. Also, we use holo-pack magnetic encoders with 14-bit resolution, which provides us the precise control of the robot car. Electromagnets are added to the gripper's fingers to have a better grip on the electromagnetic flux in the maintenance test. A plug is placed on the back side of the gripper to measure the voltage. Furthermore, a custom PCB, which uses KNFT and guard communication protocol, is designed to control the multiple features of the gripper to accomplish the goals of the maintenance.
Our new robotic arm is designed to excel in high versatility, and it is able to perform even more complicated tasks. Robotic arm can efficiently perform in joint space and Cartesian space by advanced inverse kinematic algorithms. This year, we've highlighted its autonomous features with a behavior tree and performed several tests in both simulation and real life. Also, by addition of several USB cameras, a better observation environment for operators is provided.
Our deep sample collection system utilizes a drill that penetrates through the soil. Around the drill, we have installed a transparent tube to help us observe the collection in real time. To gather samples, our rover includes a versatile end effector, which can collect rocks over 15 centimeters wide. The samples are stored in a container on the rover's top deck. Our system uses brushed motor drivers for collection. We rely on the CAN protocol for communication between the motor drivers. To determine the weight of the samples, we use a load cell sensor. Through our user interface, we can easily view and analyze the weight of the samples and measure their sizes.
Our drone uses powerful brushless motors for enhanced performance and equipped with 1045 carbon propellers. Its durable construction includes a glass fiber mainframe and polyamide nylon arms. The PixHawk avionics system ensures precise and reliable control. The integrated GPS offers accurate positioning and navigation capabilities. A single 4 ampere per hour 3S lithium polymer battery used to power the system throughout power distribution mode. Image transmission and remote control ensured by 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi and radio controller. Additionally, 433 MHz telemetry module used to get telemetry data. With the help of an onboard Raspberry Pi and USB camera, autonomous takeoff and landing on rover owing to image processing is achieved.
As a science team, we sort literature of the region to get to know Arcadia Planitia better. We are currently studying various landforms associated with ice, such as domes, craters, and flows. Considering the landforms that color in our studies, we selected a few landing sites. After all, we determined the final landing ellipse by checking the selected landing sites for their suitability for landing. In this landing site, we decided on the most important ones among several important geological regions that attracted our attention and determined three survey areas. Depending on the suitability of the terrain conditions for the rover's movement, we determined a route to investigate these survey areas. By following this route, we searched for answers to some questions we wondered about the area in all three survey areas that the rover will reach.